Good morning, everyone. We, the students of Basveshwara Medical College, Chitradurga, are here with a small skit just to create awareness among people about TB. So, before going to skit, I'll just narrate briefly. There will be a person by name Mohit Rao, who is very eager to buy a disease. So, he'll go to market of diseases where he could opt many diseases. But we'll see which disease does he opt and how he spreads to all.
Good morning, guys and girls. I think today is a good day to get a bad disease. I've been not visited the hospital since weeks, and I think I'm bored of the busy schedule of life. Let me see what disease, interesting diseases I have here.
Some malaria, sir.
Sir, it's not good, sir.
TB.
TB.
TB, sir.
It's
sir,
TB.
It fits you, sir.
Sir, it will suit your personality, sir.
Sir, confirmed.
Sir, TB. Is it cheap?
Yeah, sir, it's totally cheap, sir.
What is TB, actually?
Sir, TB is a bacterial disease caused by Mycobacterium tuberculosis.
Wow.
TB stands for tuberculosis,
sir. Tuberculosis.
That's cool. And what are the signs and symptoms? It should be something cool. I want it interesting.
Yeah, sir. Sir, just listen to me. If you want to be a cool guy, then you'll get chills, okay? And then when you want fever, then at that moment, you'll be totally hot.
Wow, that's
totally
cool.
Hot guy, okay?
That's cool.
And then the best part is you'll always be coughing.
Okay.
And then at the end, when you reach the bottom, high top, you know, then you'll have blood all over your hand, you know, when you cough.
Wow.
That is the best part, you know.
That's
you'll be waiting when you'll get it.
Wow. Sir, and the best part is, it takes about 2 weeks to kick in.
Wow.
After that, it lasts for months or months.
Wow. That is long. Okay,
yeah,
I think
sir.
I want it.
You want
it should
sir?
Be easy.
Yes,
the spread should be easy.
Sir, you got it the moment you came, sir.
Sir, oh. I'll tell you how it spreads, sir. How we'll give it to you. You can give it by coughing. Sir, then sneezing. Sir, even if I come close to you and talk to you like this, that is enough, sir.
Oh, okay.
Yes, sir.
You are now a TB patient, sir.
I think I want it. Wow.
Thank you, sir.
Welcome, sir.
Sir, our token of legal
TB.
Justification
that
you are now a TB patient.
Thank you.
Yes, sir. Welcome to our group.
Thank you.
Now Mohit has got TB. Let's see what happens in his house.
After 2 weeks.
Then we are going to let's go.
No, I'm coughing a lot. I'm nearly tired. Please. Leave me. Please.
I don't wanna.
What happened, beta? What happened to you?
I don't know what happened to me. I'm coughing a lot.
I told you not to eat these ice creams and all. You never listen to me.
I'm sorry.
No, see, you're coughing so much.
What happened? Why are you coughing so much?
I don't know. I'm really tired also. I don't know.
Let's go to the hospital.
No. Take one cough syrup, you'll be fine in some time.
Go. Though Mohit has severe cough, his grandfather refuses him to take to hospital and suggests him to take some home medication.
After 2 months.
Grandpa, are you fine? What happened to you?
I don't know. I'm coughing from 2 days. I don't know why.
You sure? You want to go to hospital?
My God, look at both of you. Both are coughing so much. You drink so much cool drinks and ice creams. And you smoke all day. Both of you go to the hospital right now.
Are you fine?
Everyone
Grandpa,
can't walk.
What happened? Call the ambulance.
Grandpa, I'll call the ambulance.
Grandpa, you're fine.
Because of their ignorance, his grandfather also gets the severe cough and respiratory problem, and finally he dies.
After a few months.
Brother, what happened? Brother,
it's full blood. Go call mom.
Come and see the brother. Oh my God, look at this. Let's go to the hospital.
Mohit gets blood in his sputum, then the entire family decides to take him to the hospital.
I don't know what happened this year. There are too many TB patients coming to the hospital, right?
Yes, sir. From morning, 5 cases are reported, sir.
Okay.
Good morning, doctor.
Good morning.
This is my son, Mohit.
Okay.
He's been coughing for the past 2-3 months, doctor.
2-3 months?
Yes, okay. Doctor. Severe cough.
Okay, come here, boy.
I'm having a lot of chest pain, doctor. I don't know why.
Chest pain. So, where did you show him before?
We haven't shown him to any doctor before. And so, he just tried home remedies. It doesn't seem to be working.
You didn't give him any prescribed medicines, right?
No, no, doctor.
How about his appetite? How about his sleep and all?
Doctor, I can't stand also.
Okay.
Doctor, since his grandfather has passed away, he has lost a lot of weight, he doesn't eat properly, he's not active, he's always tired, always sleeping.
Can I know how his grandfather died?
Don't know, doctor. Apparently he used to cough a lot too and he just collapsed one day.
Okay, let me examine him once and I'll let you know afterwards.
Thank you, doctor.
Examine him and write the case sheet.
Okay, doctor. Take a deep breath.
I can't breathe also.
Take a deep breath.
Try to take deep breath.
I can't. I don't know, there's some swelling in my neck. I don't know why.
Doctor, I suspect TB.
Uh-huh. Come, boys. I'll examine once. Turn this way.
I'm okay. Really tired, doctor.
Mohit, don't be panic. We are suspecting TB in you. Okay. So what your grandfather told, he also died of coughing. I think your grandfather also had TB. So don't worry. I'll give you some investigations to be done. Go for investigation.
Yeah.
Go for sputum analysis and chest X-ray. Let me know the reports. Patient Mohit Rao, suspected TB, is been advised to get investigated from chest sputum analysis and chest X-ray. Waiting for his report.
Doctor, we got the report.
Okay.
Sputum AFB is positive.
Huh. Patient Mohit Rao is TB positive, so we are advising him to take treatment in DOTS.
I'm Harshita from DOTS Center. DOTS is directly observed treatment short course. Diabetes and hypertension, you have to take medications for entire life. It's not the case in TB because it's 6 months course. First 2 months is intensive phase and next 4 months is continuation phase. Whereas in this, the patient will be medicated according to his height, weight and severity of disease. He'll be given medications on the weekly basis and he'll be monitored individually from the DOTS agents.
See what I have done to myself. I'd gone to take a bad disease. I got TB and now I killed my grandfather. So bad. I really wanted to get rid of this. Now I will go to DOT Center and get treated. TB is a very dangerous disease. It can take life. Now I seriously get to know about this. I don't want this TB.
Every breath counts. Say no to TB.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.